And why am I even being arrested? I don't see why I'm being arrested.
You broke into a house. Well, I just wanted to be in the bathtub. You broke into a house. Why are you making such a big deal out of this? You're getting booked. Follow me. This is gonna be your cell. You're gonna be in here quite a while, so you better make it comfy.
Wait, this is gonna be my cell? What? Wait. Who's the guy over there?
Oh, he's gonna be the police officer watching over you, making sure you don't do anything crazy. Yeah. Get in the cell! Calm down, Dewey. Okay, Coffee Bean. Go in the cell.
The name's not Coffee Bean. It's the bathtub man.
Whatever your name is, just get in the cell. There you go. Welcome to your cell, my friend.
Oh wait, you're not my friend.
Get some sleep. You heard the deputy. Get some sleep.
But there's not even a bathtub in here. What am I supposed to do without a bathtub?
Listen, you don't need a bathtub. You're in a cell. You're in jail. Your bathtub, that's the least of your worries right now.
But I need a bathtub. I need to be quiet.
Get some sleep, or else.
Bathtub. Bathtub.
Be quiet. Get some sleep.
Bathtub. Bathtub. Me need bathtub.
Me need bathtub. What are you doing out of your cell? Me need bathtub. Me need bathtub. Officer. Officer, can you hear me? Wake up. What happened?
The bathtub man. He escaped.
Oh. We have to find him. Let's go.
I can't move. Hey, Mommy. I think I'm gonna go take a bath now. Okay, sweetie. Wait. What's that noise?
Whoa! Give me your bathtub.
Okay, you can have it. You can have it. Yeah, go.
Bathtub.
My cat has decided to be prisoner. Do you like being prisoner, Muffin? Okay. You're free. You're free. She doesn't want to escape jail.